What is up, guys? Mr. The Reverts here, and last night there were a lot of people in the Call of Duty community going crazy because of a supposed COD 2019 or Modern Warfare 4 leak over on Twitter, and sadly, I hate to burst everyone's bubble, but this is just a huge misunderstanding, so let me give you guys some context really quick. Infinity Ward had updated their website yesterday, and I'm going to have a link to it down below in the description in case you guys want to go check that out. But on the website, you more than likely are going to notice this first image when scrolling down, and I have it on screen for you guys. This is what made people literally lose their minds, because when you zoom in, the game on the first monitor here does not look like any other game in the Call of Duty series that has been released. And upon first glance, you may think, oh, this is a leak for Call of Duty 2019 or Modern Warfare 4. There's also Captain Price in the background. But sadly, like I said, I hate to burst your bubble, but this is not that at all. This is actually Infinite Warfare, Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. And on the screen is the map Frost. I'm gonna have the gameplay playing in the background here. This is where I believe the game is taking place. It's kind of on that far left side of the map Frost. But like I said, upon first glance, it does not look like Infinite Warfare whatsoever. But I'm fairly certain that this is either a early version of the game or possibly a developmental build of the game, because the text on the right side kind of gives that away. I don't know, either or is definitely a possibility. Now, just for the sake of clarification, we are going to zoom in on the screen here, and we can kind of make out two pieces of equipment. The first one here is some type of a early build or version of a grenade. And then next to that is a syringe. It's probably the nano shot, but it does say the adrenaline drop, which more than likely was the original name for the nano shot. And so yeah, basically guys, you may have seen a few of the YouTubers or people on social media saying that this is a leak of Modern Warfare 4 gameplay or something. It's not. And also, like I said, at the same time, I really don't think Infinity Ward or Activision, a multi-billion dollar company, would simply just tease their next game on a new revamped website like this, or they would even allow a COD 2019 image to go up on their website when the game's not even announced yet. So do not let these people fool you and get your clicks. I really do hate that I have to make this video, because there are a ton of people going crazy saying that this is Modern Warfare 4, and there are a lot of YouTubers clickbaiting their titles out there. So do not fall for that at all, guys. This is simply just Infinite Warfare. I do feel the next COD game is going to be Modern Warfare 4, but I just think we're so far away from any types of reveals or teasers, that kind of stuff. It's just something to not even think about at this point. So that's my thoughts, guys. Tell me yours down below in the comments. Also, drop a like if you guys enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching. Till next time, I'll see you guys later.